A major announcement from FPL. The company is planning to build new universal solar panels at 8 locations, which will add more than 2.5 million more panels to the Suncoast. The announcement coming during FPL's solar panel competition. Each of the 8 solar panel sites will create enough power for 120,000 homes. Location of those new sites will be announced in the coming weeks. The new panels will make Florida the largest in the nation with solar panels.